Here's something most lawyers won't tell you when dealing with any kind of personal injury case. You are entitled to know about every single settlement offer. Whether it be $1,000 or $1 million, your lawyer has an ethical duty to keep you informed as to what the offers are. I'm working on a case right now where the other attorney would not tell his client about the offer because he was afraid she would accept the offer and he believes the case is worth more. That's not the lawyer's call. The lawyer must tell their client about every single settlement offer, no matter what the consequences. And it's up to the client, not the lawyer, whether or not the case should be settled and the offer should be accepted. If you are a client and you find out that your lawyer did not tell you about a settlement offer, that lawyer is violating all kinds of ethics rules and can be disbarred, can be sanctioned by the grievance commission, or other things could happen.
So my advice, my tip is, if you have a case, ask your lawyer, has there been any settlement discussions? Have I been offered any money? It's your right to know. Follow us for more tips and legal advice.